to this building. You brought your burdens, you brought your pain, but I have a message for you today. That when you leave here, you won't be the same. So you tell me, you've been to your physician. But look at you, there's been no change in your condition. Reach out and touch the master's robe. There's healing for your mind, oh, your body and oh, your soul. Yes, there is. Hallelujah. God can heal.
God can heal.
Oh, yeah.
He can heal.
And he can mend a broken.
He can mend your brokenness.
He has
the miracle to fit your needs.
Won't you trust?
Won't you trust?
Oh, yes, you will. Thank you, Lord. God knows about your situation. But with every test and every trial, there is revelation that God. That you'll have your healing. Once God works a miracle to feed your needs, go tell the world, oh, what you have received. Hallelujah, Jesus. Mended my broken.
He has mended my brokenness.
Gave me a
miracle.
Just to fit.
To fit my need.
Can I get a witness in here? That you can lift your hands and say.
Praise the Lord.
Thank you, cause you're bringing me out of it. Oh, yes, you are.
Praise the Lord.
for the good of them that love the Lord, called according to his purpose. Thank you, Lord.
I receive
the healing, Lord. I receive your healing, Jesus.
I receive
the touch from you. I'll stand and wait on the Lord and be of good courage, because you said you strengthen my heart. Anybody in here can reach a hand to heaven right where you are. Come on and tell them.
I have received.
Oh, hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Hey, Jesus. Hallelujah. Come on, somebody praise him. I believe there's healing in the room right now. Come on, God is healing some relationships tonight.